second focus and second directrix. Means what? First, we have already known that this was the focus and this is a directrix. Now, second focus and second directrix. Okay. Now, since the hyperbola is symmetrical about y-axis, therefore, if we take a point S2 and Z2, I have taken here S2, Z2, okay? If we take a point S2 and Z2 on the left of O, what is O? Center. The left of O such that what we have to do such that OS2 is equal to OS1 is equal to AE. Okay. So O was the origin. Now from O to S1 and O to S2 we are having distance we are taking, so it will be positive. Is it clear? And after this one, OZ2 is equal to OZ1 is equal to A upon E. Then S2 will be the focus of the hyperbola and L2 dash, because L1 and L1 dash is already directrix we have taken, S1 is already a focus we have taken. So here S2 will be the focus of the hyperbola and L2 dash will be the directrix passing through Z2. Now, the coordinates of S2 will be negative of AE comma 0 and equation of directrix L2 dash will be x is equal to negative of A upon E. Is it clear? So hence the hyperbola has two focus and two directrix. Now the coordinates of foci are S1 with AE comma 0 and S2 with negative of AE comma 0. Okay. And equation of directrices are x is equal to A upon E and x is equal to negative of A upon E. So this is all about the second focus.